Elida in the Christmas spirit, leading Piqua in the second quarter and adding to it. Drew Sarno, entry pass to Baylen Stinson, puts Elida up 26-22. Indians trying to respond. Stinson saves it, but right to C.J. Davis. Piqua cuts the lead to two, and Piqua would go on to win 63-59. Josh Presley in the way for Elida with 18 points. Sarno had 16.